The state has been planning for and then dealing with the H1N1 outbreak. And now officials say their work with insurance companies is paying off. Public health officials said today some steps by Maine's leading insurers are making the process of trying to vaccinate people and then treat patients easier. News 8's Keith Baldi is live at the state's largest private health care insurer with more on this. Keith?
Well, Tori, Anthem Insurance and the other major insurers in the state are trying to make it easier for people to get vaccinations as well as antiviral drugs. And the state says they are making a difference. Tens of thousands of children around the state have already been to swine flu vaccination clinics just like this one, with parents waiting in line for hours in hopes of keeping their kids healthy.
Because I don't want them to get sick this winter, and I think it's being safe.
And even though it's an easy decision for some parents, the effort to vaccinate huge numbers of children is not so simple, considering the costs associated and potential insurance issues. That's why Aetna, Anthem, Cigna, Harvard Pilgrim, and United Healthcare say they've all moved to streamline billing and lower the costs of vaccinations.
So there will be no co-insurance, co-deductibles, or other payments associated with administration of the H1N1 vaccine.
Health insurance companies are also allowing vaccine clinics to send them electronic databases of patients rather than individual claim forms. State officials say the approach, known as roster billing, has and will save valuable paperwork hours.
This roster billing has allowed us to go into schools and have home health agencies and other health care providers go into schools and vaccinate hundreds and thousands of children.
The health insurers say they've also reclassified antiviral drugs, which lowers the cost and has allowed patients to get around needing prior authorization to get a prescription filled. Insurance executives say it's all in an effort to creatively and efficiently deal with the impending crisis, which, if not, would cause even more problems down the road.
The decision to do these things that have been outlined was easy. The hard thing was figuring out how to administer it.
The insurance companies are also launching public health campaigns. Some are having YouTube videos. Others are having 24-hour hotlines. We're live in South Portland. Keith Baldi, News 8.